Yo, how's it going, everybody? Hope you are all ready for some Zelda Breath of the Wild. I see we have Louie in here saying hi. Yo, what up, Louie? Came in here pretty fast. Let's see, what was I up to? Oh yeah, that's right. I discovered I do not have enough hearts to get the Master Sword, so I've decided to unveil the whole map. I mean, I have most of it, so it shouldn't take too much longer, I presume. But yeah, let's see if I can find the other towers. I think that's a good way to start. Wait, there's a treasure chest there? I don't know what that's for. It's probably an item I can't pick up right now. Yo, last place Larry, how you doing, man? Nice to see you. More than a weapon, metal weapons create sparks that can be used to light a fire. Furthermore, if you set a wooden weapon on fire, it can be used as a torch. Well, that's cool. I mean, I guess that makes sense. I've used a tree branch as a torch, but didn't realize any wooden weapon would be good to go. It makes sense, though. I've seen bokoblins do that. I've seen bokoblins, like, light a wooden club covered in, like, nails and whatnot. But they will use it. Use it at... Oh, wait, is that a shrine right there? How have I never seen that? Alright. Oh, because it's in the area I haven't been in. Yo, where's the tower? Is that the tower? No, that one's blue. I have that one. Oh, there's a shrine over there too. Well, I can see two shrines in that area over there, but... Where are the towers? Yo, it's bad. Oh, the stream just started and you already died 11 times? No, that's my all-time death counter for Zelda Breath of the Wild, my first playthrough. So far, I've died 11 times. So I haven't really died too many times. It's not too bad, but yeah, I have died that many times. It is what it is. That's blue too. Where is? It has to be in here somewhere. Like whatever. I'm gonna go do the blue shrine, and then we'll do the red shrine, and then maybe we will find where the tower is hidden. Because there's a tower somewhere in this area. I just don't see it. And that cactus looks a lot like the great fairy place I found in the in one of the earlier zones. We gotta check this out. There's a chance there could be a fairy in here too. That would be interesting. Too much world and never find it all. Yo, maybe, maybe not. Oh, fairies! Ooh, mighty thistle. I've never seen that before. Fairies, come here. Fairies. The fairies want nothing to do with me. What if I'm sneaky? Oh, they're so high up in the air. How do you catch a fairy that high? Come, fairy! Got him. Alright, so just be sneaky and then jump. are they all gone now? Alright. That's fine. Let's take a picture of this thistle. Oh, oops. That's not the picture. And the counter's broken. The counter is not broken. Oh, I already have a picture of mighty thistle. How come I don't remember this plant? Maybe we've only come across, like, one? It must be rare. Fire says, too much world, you'll never find it all. I still say you should explore some Hyrule Castle. Blood moons are the best? Yo, I don't mind the blood moons. Like, it just respawns all the enemies. And I like fighting the enemies, so it's all good. I've yet to have a blood moon that was, like, super bad. I was once inside of a Lazalfo's camp while it went off, and it wasn't for the best, but I didn't die. Boy. Sweet boy, please listen to my story. Sure. I'm the great fairy Kesa. This place was once a beautiful spring, but as time passed, fewer and fewer travelers arrived to offer me rupees. As a result, my power has abandoned me. I'm nearly powerless now, so I beg your help. I need rupees to become whole again. All I need is 500 rupees. Once my power has been restored, I can help you do great things, boy. Now, if you have rupees, hand them over to me, quickly! In order for me to regain my power, I need 500 rupees. Here you go! I'm glad I happen to have 500 rupees. Is this blind? Yes, this is completely blind. Minus getting family help. Yeah, my family helped me with a part once. But yeah, no, it's blind. And yeah, my family was blind too, very disgusting. I'm not using any guides or of any sort. Why, hello there. So you're the one who brought me back from the brink. Oh my, I see now that my first impression of you is correct. You most definitely are pleasant to look at. How would you like to live here with me, Now. I'm kidding, of course. But you certainly are cute when you're blushing. I really can't thank you enough, boy, but that won't stop me from trying. If you have the materials needed to enhance a piece of clothing, I will enhance your clothes. So why don't you let me take a peek in that little pouch of yours? The power available to me, I can enhance your clothing a fair amount. Enhance away! Okay, sweet. So she can enhance my clothes that are already enhanced. That's pretty sweet. Well, obviously, I'm gonna want to enhance my Sheikah clothes the most. Because that's what I wear more than anything. Link's embarrassed. Stealth Mask, a Sheikah made mask that suppresses the noisy rustling of clothes. Perfect for sneaking about, a great fairy has increased its defense by 2 levels. There we go, you should be able to feel the care I put into that. It radiates off those clothes. Have you got other clothes you'd like me to work my magic on? I need to find some sunset fireflies. That is a conundrum. I can do these barbarian pants though. Let's do that. Yes, please. Okay, so if I'm not wearing it, she'll blow. Oh wait, no, I am literally wearing the pants. Okay. I forgot I was wearing those. Should be able to feel the care I put into this. There are some items in this world that when twice enhanced and worn as a set, can give you a nice set bonus. Only some items though, no promises. If you got other clothes, hold on, I want to try to... I can feel it. My sister's powers have not yet been restored, young man. If you meet them, would you please help them? Consider it a special request from me. Take care. Okay, so he has more than one sister. So there's another great fairy we have to find. Well, that was a really good find. You know, that's good to know. There's a great fairy fountain here. I'll mark this up with a star. But yeah, let's see. We need to get those fireflies, dude. That needs to happen, alright. That would be in creatures. Yeah, sunset firefly. So West Nakluda and Great Hyrule Forest. Alright. Let's head over there, shall we? Because I want it. Get Nakluda. I'll just head over here and I will rest until the night. Yo, last play saying, one time I had a blood moon between me killing a Linus and... Oh, Lionel. And it dropping its loot, so no items for me. Oh no, that's super lame. And the power says, I just started a new game a few hours ago. Already went down to the castle to nab some stuff. Too OP now. Oh yeah. Is that the case? That sounds cool. Yeah, no, I haven't bothered to go anywhere near the castle yet. Like, I pretty much plan on going to the castle and I'm, like, done with the game. But, well, not done with the game, but done with this playthrough, I mean. But, anyways, we need to catch some fireflies, so it needs to be nighttime. So, let's do that. Oh, and I should be sneaky if I'm gonna catch some bugs. Wait, wrong button. Gotta be sneaky. Until night. But yeah, I'm curious if I'll get, like, a set bonus if I upgrade all of the, Sheikah clothes. I'm very hopeful. But we'll see. Alright, there's already a sunset firefly nearby. Just not sure where exactly. What's that way? No? Oh, so it's this way. Oh, there they are. Nice. Oh, you can get armored carpet here. I had no idea. I get fireflies that are not in water? This is a little difficult. Almost got one. And last place saying, have you noticed the game running better since the patch, or is it not noticeable? Yeah, I've noticed. Because, oh, that's interesting. But let me say just real quick, I noticed that there's sometimes when the game will drop frames. It still happens, but like there's certain areas, like for me it'd be like the very beginning of the game, like the area where you stand on that peak and like you can see everything, the game lags there a little bit for me. And then another place I think was like the forest, yeah, the Forest of Spirits, and there would just be frame drops there. But now, since the patch, it's nowhere near as bad. Like, I do occasionally still lose, like, frames, but it's more rare. It's pretty rare. It doesn't happen very often. So there are some who still pay me homage. You can talk. You don't say. You can hear my voice. Yes. Now, that is a surprise. What were you praying for? Long life? Wealth? Like so many of your kind? Whatever it was, you came to the right place. A dealer in life and power, that was me once. Alas, my life, for money bargains didn't sit well with the goddess Hylia. She trapped me in the stone statue long, long ago. The villagers here call me the horn statue and don't even bother to wipe away the bird droppings. One would think years upon years of such treatment would have made me mend my ways. One would think wrongly. I have only been biding my time for the moment someone who can hear me appears. Someone such as you. But I've said enough. Now then, shall we strike a bargain? Then, stay that way. No further action on your part is required. I didn't want to lose my heart. My touch is as subtle as ever. Note how I took that essence from you without leaving a mark. Don't do that? What's wrong? Have your prayers gone unanswered? Give it back. Did you think I deceived you? Perish the thought. I hope that ours will be a long and profitable relationship. So which will it be? As I may have mentioned once or twice, I'm a dealer in life and power. I can provide a valuable service to you. I take heart containers or stamina vessels from you, and then for a price, return whichever of the two you like. Give me a heart. A wise choice, now remain still. Oh, okay. So that's how I can, swap that all around. Looks skeptical. Not to worry. Money and life are all as one to me. If you're ready to begin, then first you must sell me either type of essence for 100 rupees. If you want to buy an essence back, the price rises to 120 rupees. Before you cry foul, I know that you may choose which one I return to you, a heart container or a stamina vessel. I'm eager to help tamper with your essence anytime you want to return and pray here. Well, I did it. All done with that. Back to collecting fireflies. Not all fireflies were created equally. Some are just atmosphere fireflies, and other ones I can collect. And let's see, Pyro says there's a whole armory full of stuff if you actually run low on good weapons. And is it me or is the volume super low? Is the volume super low? It should be the same as it is always. Let me check. Yeah, the volume's at around 75%. I can up it to 80%. Maybe that's, actually that might not be noticeable. I'll do 85, so that's 10% higher than it used to be. The game's gonna pause for a second, so give me one sec. Alright, so that's resetting the Elgato right there. Hopefully it's a little bit louder. This game is just quiet, like it really is. Compared to like Super Bomberman R, it's just not even close. Ooh, a armor cart. Armor with cart. I'll take it. Alright, let's get a firefly. See, the next one is that one. Huh? guy. Tough. You can't tell which ones are real and which ones aren't. Not at first glance, anyways. D-Train says, I hear him perfectly, not as too loud, joking, though it seemed fine to you before. Pyro says, I heard the random Link to the Past races just fine, sinfully just fine. Here is, like, half the sound. Oh no, like, this game is just quiet. It's a very quiet game. Like, Super Bomberman R, for example, like, when I play that on the Switch, it is, like, twice as loud as this game is. Like, I have my, headphones plugged in directly into my monitor, and I can hear the game just fine myself. But if I were to do the same thing with Super Bomberman R, because my monitor is weird, I can't adjust the volume. But, with Super Bomberman R, if I were to plug my headphones directly into the TV like I'm doing now, I can't put my headphones on my ear. It'll blast my eardrums. And I can't adjust the volume, so it's difficult. I gotta go this way now. You're also really quiet though? Oh, my stream's always just been a more quiet stream. So yeah, I think I'll just keep it how it is for now. I'll wait till anyone else says anything differently. Cause yeah, this is the same as how I normally stream Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. No real difference here. Oh, let's go. This is so much easier. Now, now, the goblins, I don't want to play with y'all. Just looking for fireflies. Does the blue crown by name mean? I think that means you have Amazon Prime. Pretty sure that's what that is. Hey, there we go. Y'all are scaring away the bugs. Do I have a picture of you? I don't remember seeing a white bokoblin. Oh, you called it silver bokoblin? I like the name. Wow, that really works. Sheesh. Yeah, these guys, they pack a punch. Tell you what. Attacking me as I'm attacking, it's not flinching. Ow. This guy's way too much HP, I'll tell you what. Ooh, a sapphire! Let's go, dude! Your sapphires are pretty nice to have. Ooh, and Hylene Rice. Don't mind if I do. Ah, the bugs are gone now. I'm not sure if I have enough. How many buggies did I get? Let's see. I have 21. That should be more than enough. Alright, let's go ahead and return to the fairy fountain. I mean, that's bad saying. I believe you don't have to watch ads and you get a free sub. Yeah, I believe that's what Amazon Prime is. Know, the free sub's pretty cool. I mean, because you're essentially paying the price of what you would for a subscription, but instead of only getting that, you get all the benefits of Amazon Prime or whatever. I mean, it's a pretty good deal. I just don't use Amazon that frequently. Oh, and I'm freezing. Let's not freeze. I'm not film that. Wait, am I going the wrong way? Hi. That way. Wait. Give me one second. There we go, much better. Last place saying, why aren't you 3-heart challenging this? Have you gone soft? Yeah, no, I plan on doing a 3-heart challenge of this game. Like, I don't know how that would work though. But, like, that's the thing. I'm not gonna do a 3-heart challenge. Because, like, I don't know what that entails exactly. Because, with the other games, like, even the ones that I haven't beat, like, I've played them a good amount, and I know what you're supposed to do, for the most part. But in this game, like, you need a lot of hearts to get the Master Sword, so I don't know how that works. I don't know how to do a 3-heart challenge at the moment. I'll look into it after I beat the game, but I don't want to spoil it for myself, so I want to beat the game first before I do a 3-heart challenge. I thought I detected the fragrance of a young man nearby. So, you have some clothing you wish to enhance and the necessary materials? Why don't you let me take a look? The power available. Yes. So about my paints. Yes. Oh man, I really hope I get this set bonus. Sellsides. Tights crafted by a Sheikah laced with ancient technology that suppresses the noisy rustling of clothes. The Great Fairy has increased their defense by 2 levels. Alright, and then could you also enhance the chest piece? One heart challenge? It's kinda not possible. Moobot got retired. Yes, Moobot is retired. So we have SuperTwoU back again. And there we go. You should be able to blah blah blah. Alright, she's not saying anything unique. Alright, so do I get a set bonus or not? Wait. This is 6 compared to what I'm wearing is 1, so it's 5 increase. So yeah, no, that looks the same. Oh, nope. Set bonus night speed up. I'm faster in night. Yo, that's cool, dude. That's real cool. I like that. I like that. I like that a lot. All right. We did it. Let's see. Can we get another set bonus going? Fragrance of a young man. What does that exactly smell like? Alright, so I guess I should complete this set. It's the only other. Well, no, technically this is a set, but I just haven't cared to enhance it. Maybe I should. Yes. I don't need to see it every time. Yo, soldier's helm. Yeah, I'm not gonna be taking any damage when I get to Ganon, that's for sure. These kind of increases, I think, will be good to go. No. -7 heart challenge? Oh, I found another well-endowed lady. Yes, she is the Great Fairy, the second one. Neo D-Train saying, that's what Doomsday purged me for the other day, Vinx. I told you that she said it has to be enhanced 3 times for the bonus. Oh, got you, got you. Fair enough. Alright, let's see what the set bonus for this gear is. Though it might not have one. I mean, this one did, but... Alright. Yeah, no set bonus for this one, so yeah, this one we must have to do it one more time. But yeah, for this one we do get the knight speed up, which I think is really cool. And yeah, either way, like, it's still good stuff. Like, the armor increase is quite huge. Which will obviously, help out. Yo, I wanna grab these fairies, we can't just let them get away now. Got him. Alright, and yeah. I was on a mission to find the next tower, but I was gonna go to that shrine first. So let's do that. And heal, because my HP is a little low. That should be good enough. So wait, it's the red one or the blue one that's closer? Okie dokie. Does the fire set have a bonus? It probably does, but I don't have the items to increase it at the moment. I need to find fire salamanders, and I just can't be bothered to go find them at the moment. Oh my. That's no good. Alright, switch to my climbing shirt. Nope, that's the warm one. There it is. Climb, Link, climb! It sets you on fire? Well, I mean, you know, that's one way to be warm. You won't be freezing with that. Yeah, you stay away from me, stupid helicopter, ancient thing. Yeah, those things took me ages to defeat before, so I'm not in a rush to fight one again. Though, being above it, I'm sure, would make it a little bit easier. Ooh, treasure chest. What do we got? Meteor rod! Inventory's full. It is what it is. Ooh, silver rupees. Alright, I'll go ahead and mark this spot with the chest. And come back there and grab it if I want. The blue spot. I'm on my way. What are those? Mushrooms. We should grab those. Most sets are pointless. You're not gonna find me disliking the Sheikah set. Like, no way. Unless it has spikes, then it has mini points. Fair. You wouldn't mind a spike armor set? Yeah, no, that would be cool. Thinks you should fight them, show them who's boss? What, the helicopter guardians? You know, the flying guardians, man. Those are not easy fights. Like, I have some bows, like, I have the durability on my side. I don't think I have the arrow count on my side. And what I need to do, right? So yeah, actually, after I do these two... No, after I find the tower here, we're gonna go back to Akala. I'm gonna see if I can find the lab in Akala. Because I think there's supposed to be one. The Akala Tech Lab or whatever. So I believe that's where you get ancient arrows? I'm long overdue for those. Long overdue. Now, good for you. And be a good boy. Alright, there we go. Anything crazy going on over here? No, just a moblin walking around. Some flowers. All good. Everything checks out. Or I should put my Sheikah thing back on. I have a picture of that one, right? Yeah, Black Moblin. Okie dokie! Let's see what kind of shrine we have. Tenakusaw Shrine. And your last place layer saying, my favorite items in the game were boomerangs, but they always broke so quickly. Yeah, the boomerangs are pretty good. Like, I used to hang on to a good number of boomerangs, but my favorite weapon is probably the Great Claymore. Well, no, that's a lie. That's my favorite sword. My favorite weapon is the Ice Rod. I really like the Ice Rod. Because, you know, you just swing it and then there's this, like, cone of ice that freezes everything that comes across it. A major test of strength. Alright, this is gonna be tough. Alright, we gotta play to win. Definitely play to win here. Let's see, which bow am I using? That'll do. Oh, I don't have any normal arrows. I'm completely out. Alright. Well, let's armor up. Good luck finding those, the ancient arrows. Yeah, I'll try. The boomerangs suck, but you like them anyways. Yo, good luck with the shrine. I got this, man. I got this. Ooh, wow. Forgot about that. My ice buff went away from my sword. What's up with that? How does that work? Yeah, attack when the blade glows blue. So will it glow blue? Yeah, it does glow blue after a while. Alright. Oh, you're gonna. Got him. Pretty low on HP. Yeah, he's gonna do the spinning thing. That's fine. Uh-oh. Now what's he doing? Lasers? Oh, wait, don't do that. Oh, my frost blade broke. Use the thunder blade. Do I want to use the thunder blade? It's gonna be outdated. I'm gonna go off. Oh, don't crouch. Oh, no lasers. Not into that. No, he's doing the thing. Yeah, no reason to use that while he's doing that. Got him. Whew. I've gotten a lot better at these fights. More shield slots seem so pointless. Yeah, no, I don't really need those. Oh, I do not have a picture of that. It's upside down. Guardian shield plus plus. I have too many shields. And realize, yeah, no, I don't lose shields very quickly. I really don't. Alright, I'll take all those parts, thank you very much. Yeah, that's where I came from back there, alright. Yeah, no, that wasn't too bad, that wasn't too bad at all. Did he ever hit me? I don't think he ever hit me. To be fair, you know, I've kind of done the encounter a couple times. 13 critical hit? That's so bad. I guess I can drop this tree branch. Get out of here, tree branch. Man, I say that, I'm like, oh, you know, I'm really losing something here by passing up this tree branch. I mean, hey, tree branches, you know, you can light those and use them as a torch. Yes, yes, blah, blah, I'm great, I get it. Spirit Orb! Zah. Oh yeah, and he heals this. I forgot that was a thing. You have Cyclone saying, what a weakling. You got a core, I think. I saw it sitting on the ground. What level test was this? That was major. It was really easy though. Like, I know the fight now. I know the fight way too well, so he can't ever hit me. Like, if he ever tries to use the laser attack, I just shoot him with a shock arrow. If he tries to use the spinning blade rush, I just move behind the column. When he does the lasers, you just start to run as soon as the laser goes. He can't hit you. And then when he's in his standard form, like, his attacks are all telegraphed, so you can dodge every one. So, it was pretty easy. Enough time to be a Sheikah again. Alright, let's investigate this area a little bit before I go moving on to the next shrine. I'm curious what kind of things may or may not be here. Nope, you didn't see nothing. Don't worry about it, none. Oh, he's getting kinda close. Sniffing for me. Nope, he's eating something. Alright, go somewhere. You gotta stay here all day. There we go. See if I can get that sneak attack. If I get a sneak attack, I might want a better weapon. Yep. Last play saying, my biggest criticism of the game is way too often the treasure chests feel unrewarding. I definitely feel that later into the game. I didn't feel like that early game. I was like, oh man, all of these bows, all of these swords. Because it's just your weapons break so fast, so it was always rewarding for me to get another weapon. He died. It's a shame. I'll take his stuff though. But yeah, no, like, I carry a lot of weapons. Like, I have quite a few of the slots unlocked. Versus bows, I think I unlocked one, and maybe one shield? I don't know, that might be the default. But yeah, no, like, I like my weapons, I really do. So, whenever I open a chest, and it's like, yeah, you have the, inside is the Edge of Duality. I'm like, oh, that's so cool. Or inside is a Royal Broadsword. Look at that design. Meteor Rod. I've yet to even test that one out yet. Thunderblade. Like, I had an Ice Sword, but we ended up breaking that against the enemy we were fighting. It was a really cool sword, but that is how durability is. Nothing lasts forever. Alright, yeah, I don't see anything here but the Moblins, so I'm gonna go ahead and head out. Your Dooms are saying, darn it, Vinks, get good. Why didn't you just tell me you wanted me to be here every day? Oh, sorry. Sorry, Doomsday. Poor Doomsday. Oh, there's the tower. We found it. We found the tower, man. What's down there? Windmills? and a bridge. That's cool. What am I tracking right now, anyways? Let's see. According to this, I am tracking. Yeah, let's put that on shrine. Yeah, the shrine sensor doesn't seem to be that big, because, like, it's right there, I can see it. And the sensor's not going off. MC says, I always take the weapon out, I then proceed to leave it on the ground. Yeah. Fair enough. Yeah, last place was Larry saying, can't tell you how many times I left the weapon in the chest, because all my weapons were better. Yeah, nah, I hear you on that. Like, it wasn't too bad early game. Like, early game was fine, because, like, all your weapons are bad. Like, you're gonna have a bunch of rusty swords, you're gonna have, like, throwable pike or something like that. And their damage range is anything from, like, 2 to 12, which is all pretty low. And then once you start hitting to, like, the outer zones, you start finding weapons that are in the 20s, and you're like, oh man, these are awesome. But that's when you start going to shrines and some of the weapons aren't as high as your 20 weapons. And then you get to even further and you're getting weapons that are like 30 plus. And then yeah, the shrines are still giving you like, or they're giving you 13 or just now hitting 20. Like, unless the sword has like some sort of specific like property to it, some sort of interesting property, then it's no good. Hello, Fox. But yeah, you're not wrong. Like, it definitely does happen. Oh, I was tracking bugs? That's right, I was looking for fireflies. We found them, though. Towers are not shrines? Wait. Did I say tower? I meant to say shrine. Here's the shrine. I found it. Since when did Vanks care about shrines? Whenever they're in my view. I don't go out of my way to find shrines. I was looking for the tower, but on my way to the tower, I found two shrines, so I was like, well, let's do them. Good thing most chest loot is dynamic. Yeah, a lot of the chest loot's dynamic, so it helps out. For those who set foot in the shrine, I am Shay Loya. Okay. Last place Larry is seen. I mean, I marked on the map where monsters with good weapons were. I could go there every blood moon. I no longer needed chests to get weapons at all. Yeah, but, you know, it's, people are gonna play differently. Like, some people are gonna have, you know, the memory, or, you know, have the, what's the word? The wisdom to mark those good spots on their map. To be like, okay, every time there's a blood moon, I should come back here and pick up some good weapons. Versus other people who just play the game as they go, you know, they play it as linear as possible, and they're down on weapons all the time, so when they get those weapons from the chest, it works out well for them. It's just, you know, people play differently. Huh. What are we doing here? I mean, I see the giant ball, it needs to get over there, but, like, how do I do that? Can I go over there? Not quite. I don't know if that accomplishes. I can't do anything for real. Yeah, no, it gets stuck there pretty tight. Wish I could get a better look at it. Nah, I can make this. I just need to run! Nah, I really don't have that kind of momentum. Oh, okay, so yeah, there's a jut in there, that's why it's not rolling. I was wondering what was up with that. But how do I get it to move? There's something I can hit with this magnet. There's a gap up there. I don't think that is anything, though. No? It just seems to be the ball. Will that hit it multiple times or something? Nah, it doesn't look like it's getting any extra boost. My bombs will never get in there. Can I reach that with my bomb arrows? Oops, I shot that too soon. Oh no, it doesn't move again. It stays in the air. What? What do I do? Let's see, Doomsday says, I didn't mark good monsters ever. He had too many weapons. Fair enough. It's easy if you pay attention. Bomberman go? Yeah. Oh, I never used the shrine sensor? Eh. Whatever. To be fair, I forgot the shrine sensor was a thing until someone pointed it out. I don't know what to do. I can't shoot it if it's up there. But it just changes so fast. I don't know, man. Only I could get up there. I don't know what to do. This is crazy. I'm not used to puzzles that I don't have a lot of options. I don't see any options. Yeah, you can't throw a bomb while jumping. Yeah, there's no way you can get up there. I cannot influence that with that. The only thing I can do is use stasis. Like, what do I do? Because it's only going up and down. It doesn't have any forward momentum. I don't get it. It's pretty hard to catch while it's moving around. And like, even when that physically pushes it up after you stasis, it doesn't seem to have that, like, kinetic effect. Aim for the moment. What moment? What's the moment I need to, like, aim for here? Don't know. Let's see. Get good? Fair enough. I'm not trying to give me any hints. That's fine. I don't get it. Let's see. Last place, I played the game spoiler free and blind. Gotta say, this is making me want to replay it, not blind. Yeah, I definitely plan on replaying the game after I beat it. You miss a lot of stuff, plus now with what you know, progress will be much faster. Continuing your current game seems boring though. Yeah, fair enough. You know, do whatever you want to do. Oh, what is the moment? I don't know. Thanks every single day. I don't get it. Yeah, I definitely don't get this one. Like, I don't see how stopping at any different point of time helps it move at all. Like, it only goes up and down. It doesn't move at all. You know? I don't get it. Get good? Yeah, I'm trying. Like, maybe if I could get it to land on the thing as it's falling, maybe it'll move somewhere, but I don't think I've been able to achieve that yet. What was wrong with SuperTwoBot? A multitude of things. Like, because it was on another computer, it's on this computer now. It was on the original computer that I streamed with. Originally, the program was deleted by accident by my brother-in-law. I was like, okay, that's an easy fix. I just have to reinstall it. And I was just lazy, but I was going to get around to it. And my brother-in-law was again trying to fix things, and he ended up pretty much breaking the computer completely. And so I lost access to a lot of things, and so I had to take out the hard drive and, like, specifically get the files. So I had, you know, my Get Good and the Star Bits and all that. And then download the program onto this computer and then install it all over here. And of course I was helping my sister, because it's my sister's computer. It's not my brother-in-law's computer, it's my sister's computer. And she was very distraught that she was going to lose, like, a bunch of, like, precious pictures and videos of, like, you know, family get-togethers and stuff like that, so I was helping to recover everything. So Vanks, have you considered aiming for the moment? I don't know what the moment is. I have no idea. Like, when do I hit this thing, man? I don't think that's it. What is the moment? Rest in peace, cat pictures. Oh man, we don't have any cats. Gosh darn it. We had dogs for a little bit. We got rid of those. Gypsy never liked the dogs. She was allergic to them. That definitely can't be it. Cyclone says, I had to do that when a laptop hard drive was about to die. I had to assign it to my father's laptop and transfer everything. And it would shut down mid-transfer for large groups, so I had to go in phases. But I got everything off and got the new hard drive, and that was done. Yo, good stuff, man. You know, sometimes, people need help with their files. You do what you gotta do. The moment is when you figure out the puzzle. So the cats were yours? Yeah. Nobody, no, no cat pictures, Doomsday. I know the internet loves cats. I've tried so many different moments. Like, I've caught it at, like, the apex of its ascension, like, right as it's about to fall, right as it's, you know, right before it reaches the peak, as it's landing on the ground, right before it gets boosted off, as it's getting boosted off. I don't get it at all, man. I just don't. No idea. You abandoned your doggies? Yo, they weren't my dogs. My brother-in-law's dogs. He didn't take them for walks as often as he was supposed to. The dogs would be much better in other people's care. People that were more, you know, active in their lives. Like, people will, like, want a pet, right? And they never think about the responsibility that comes with owning a pet. You have to feed the pet, you have to take care of it, you know, make sure it gets all the things it needs, like shots or whatever. Like, and obviously, you know, taking it for walks and stuff. You can't just keep the dog, like, in a cage or whatever all day. Like, you gotta let the dog out to play and have fun and stuff like that. What is the moment? I don't know! It's like, I would think, right? If it fell on the tower, like, while it was up, like, that energy has to go somewhere, right? It wouldn't just hit flat. Like, I think the only reason it hits flat there is because of the indent that, you know, is going on in that slope. Versus if I could catch it, so it landed on top of that tower as it's coming down, maybe it'll move in some direction, whatever direction that may be. But I don't know, man. Yeah. I'm trying to catch it while it's ascending rather than while it's falling, but I'm just not getting it. It's pretty tough. I mean, I still don't know if that's even the thing, but I'm trying. Never give up, never surrender? Yo, exactly. Oh, man. Maybe. Maybe. Nah, it can't get on the thing when I want it to. Maybe like right before it falls onto the platform. No. There's no time! I don't get it. It always lands at the same time, regardless of what I'm doing. No idea. The moment is something you don't see? It really isn't. I just don't get it, man. What moment am I waiting for? I feel like I've tried everything. Maybe I just need to catch it so that it, I don't know, as it's pulling down, it would, I don't know. I have no idea. Like, it bounced up, which is cool and all, but it's not doing anything. It's not moving anywhere. So that's like right as it landed, right? Yeah, that's no good. I guess maybe it has to be a little bit after it's landed.
Vince, if you tried everything, we wouldn't be having this conversation. Yep.
Cause yeah, it gets this little boost. Like, when I catch it like that, because it falls as, the thing's going up. So it moves a little bit differently. It doesn't go as high, but it doesn't have any effect on anything. I don't know, man. I don't see how it moves at all. No matter what I do, I don't get it. It's like, I've tried catching it right as it's ascending, like, right as it's descending, and, you know, a couple in-betweens, and it always just lands on the platform, like, it doesn't matter. In the same spot. I have no idea, man. I don't get this at all. This is impossible. It's right as it's about to descend. Even gave my manager the smeghead salute as I left. Well, that's nice. It's so useless. I do not get the shrine. The fact that I have to wait so long just to use stasis again after it's failed is annoying. Yeah, my only hope is that I'll just accidentally get the timing as I keep going for it. I'll just accidentally get it. Not what I wanted. I tried to catch it faster than that. But I was too slow. If only there was a way you could aim for the moment. I don't know what the moment is, so it's beyond me. Like, catching it, like, I'm trying to catch it as it's being lifted up, but it looks the same as if, it goes extra high for all the cool that is, but, like, it's not doing anything. It's just going up or down. It's not moving at all. But first you don't succeed, try the same thing over and over again. Yeah, no, I'm trying all these different timings, but none of them are good. As far as I can tell, this puzzle is as simple as just hitting it at the right time. Like, that's what it says. Aim for the moment. I don't know what the moment is, though, so I'm just aiming for every different moment I can think of. I didn't get that exactly when I wanted it. I wanted it right before it landed. Instead, I got it as it landed. Yo, Grand Magusa saying hi and good night. Yo, thanks for coming by, Grand Magusa. I appreciate it. There we go. I don't know if that does anything, but I got it. Nope. What is the moment? I don't understand. This shrine's impossible, man, I'm telling you. You're doing the same thing over and over for the past 20 minutes. Besides you. I've tried all sorts of different timings, just none of them work. I don't get it. Like, what exact moment am I missing? Cause that's what you gotta do, you gotta catch it in the moment. I just don't know what the moment is. Yeah, Grand Magus is saying, well, it's 2 AM here, and I just wanted to throw Vinx a host and stopping by for a few moments. Yo, it's all good. Oh, the shout-out didn't work? Yo, that's weird. Oh yeah, that's Moobot. Moobot's being lame. I don't know when to hit it at all. I have no idea. Oh, you can hear the stream test, Doctor? That's good. Yay! Because, like, I can get it to move around a little differently. It just doesn't do anything besides going up and down still, though. It just does so differently. Maybe we should take a step back and reassess the situation? I mean, I guess. I'll leave and come back. Maybe I'll see something with
this different perspective.
A busted hard drive? Yeah, pretty much. Alright. Let's try this a second time. Way better than the first. If you befriend a dog, it may lead you to something interesting. Horse steps. While totally motionless, if you press and hold ZL, your horse will take some steps or something? I don't know. Looks just the same as I saw before. Is there anything else I can interact with? Oh, there's something up there. That's made out of wood. There's no fire source in here. I will create my own fire. Will it burn? No. What's up there? I can't see what it is. That didn't work. What do I do? Well, the magnet works. But can't get it because of the thing there. I don't think I have any boomerangs. I can't throw a sword that far. Can I blow it up? Not quite. That is sturdy, sturdy wood. What do I do? I have no idea. What even is that? There's something else that I haven't seen, maybe. And now that looks pretty open and closed. It's just the room for the orb, the spirit orb. Yeah, I don't see anything crazy that changes my outlook on this puzzle. Not really. Nope. I mean, there's still that gap over there, which is kind of weird. No, it looks like it's just an indent in the wall. It doesn't lead anywhere. Surprised that didn't burn. Fires don't catch most things on fire. Oh, they don't. Am I just screwing with you? Hmm. No, I thought that would work if it would. That'll just go wherever, I guess. That's fine. Alright then. It's so weird, like, if the fire doesn't work, what do we do? Has increased throwing distance, believe. It didn't work. Well, that was hopeful. Yeah, that still won't burn that. What if it's a normal? Oh wait, I don't have any normal arrows. I was gonna try to burn a normal arrow and see if that worked differently than a fire arrow, but nah. Now, if the torch didn't burn that, I don't think anything will. Can't interact with that. I have no idea. Good campfire, try sitting for a while. Is there a way to send private messages in Twitch? Yes, there is. Not a good time. It's not a good time to sit down, Cyclone. What do I do? I don't get it. Am I supposed to use to get that down here? It's made out of wood. You think it would just burn, but it doesn't. I don't understand. I've never had wooden things not burn for me before. This puzzle makes no sense. See what that is. It's just a treasure chest. That doesn't do anything for me. Ah, what am I supposed to do? Isn't that a treasure chest over there too? This place has two treasure chests, both of which I can't access. Yeah, I can't use the gale wing thing in here. If I could, I could just like go up there. There's hidden invisible water. It's over, man. What am I supposed to do? Don't get it at all. There's nothing to do. Let's see. The bark on the tree was as soft as the sky. I wonder what that means. Shrine continues to maintain the lead. This shrine is impossible, dude. Rest in peace, Galewind. Yeah, no Galewind. Just like the scoop puzzle you can solve for 45 minutes. Yeah, no, with the scoop puzzle, man, I just didn't notice that there was something I could use the magnet on. Like, I can use the magnet on the chest, which maybe I could do something with that, but I can't get the chest. It's too high up. I can't burn the thing it's on, which just makes the most sense that you would just burn it, but I can't burn it, so, like, what do I do, you know? Like, it's like, if I could have the chest, maybe I could put it over there, and it would move the, the giant sphere wouldn't be able to land, like, just flat. So it'd have to roll, and if it rolls, it would be down there, and that's GG. But I can't get that, because it doesn't burn. How do you get that chest? It's so high up, I don't understand. It makes no sense to me. Like, there has to be something. Like, how would you get up there? It doesn't make any sense. Cause like, if we did the orb thing, right? If we did the orb, theoretically, it should just open the gate, and that wouldn't help us get the chest at all. So how the heck do we get the chest, you know? I just don't get it. If only. Clearly, I just have to throw it at the perfect angle, and it'll get up there, and if it's on top of it, it'll burn properly. Obviously. You know? Come on, guy! It's just not getting over. But I don't want to throw my, my torch that has the long throw distance. Because if it doesn't burn, then I lose it forever, you know? I'm not down with that. Impossible chest OP. Just no clip up there, I know, right? This is worse than the sunken scoop, at least in that shrine. He knew what the end goal was. Like, yeah, you just had to get the ball in the thing, so I at least knew what I needed to do. This shrine is impossible. Impossible. Super bad at throwing you? Yeah, it's so tough, man. This really is a great watch. Well, I'm glad you like it, Rainbow Goose, so that's good to hear. Ah, man. If I could just get the perfect angle. Don't use the torch anyway? Of course I use the torch! Alright, nah, let's go ahead and try to use the torch. Go, torch, go! Ah, it didn't land. Come on, you have extra throw distance. Just need to land up there, that's all you gotta do. That's all I need you to do. Alright, it did it. And I was right. Yeah, nah. It doesn't burn it, man. Like, it's made out of wood. The torch is literally on fire. It doesn't burn it. Like, what do you do? You know? Like, what do you do after that? Like, I don't have another plan, man. That was it. I have no idea. Maybe my ice arrow break the rope. It didn't break the rope. Ah, what do I do? I don't understand. How do you get that treasure chest? It's too high up. I can't get up there. And you can't burn it. You literally can't burn it with fire, even though it's made out of wood. What do you do? Makes no sense. I thought that would actually burn it. I thought there was a chance it might burn. Like, I had a 30% belief, like 30% faith, if I got it on top of the thing and the fire was actively there that it would burn, but I cannot burn it. I have no idea, man. This is impossible. Like, there is no way to do this. Literally no way. Which makes no sense! How can you put a chest in the game that can't be accessed? I don't get it. Oh wait, maybe I can use this to disrupt the orb. Come on now. Come on, Link. Get the thing. It's not that hard. I can't see. You have to stop it! It's the only way! No, don't come back over here! Okay, I lost the pole arm thingy too. It's not big enough. The chest would probably work. But not my flimsy little pole arm. What do I do? I have no idea. It's fireproof wood? That wood is fireproof. It's ridiculous. Yo, Grand Magusa clearly knows what you're supposed to do. This is ridiculous! It's impossible! I don't understand. Why would they make an impossible shrine? There's nothing to do. There's nothing to do. I don't get it. This doesn't do anything. I don't understand. What? I have no idea. Last place layer, this is the thing with speedrunners. Without their guys, they just fall apart. Yeah, nah. It's just ridiculous, man. Like, there's nothing to do here. There's nothing you can do. This whole place is just garbage. Like, what am I supposed to do? Like, how are you supposed to get that? Like, it's too high up. You can't physically move up there. I don't understand. It's not metal. That's such a good thing, though. I already lost.